Here's how to initialize, factory reset, backup, and restore your console. First, you're going to go to Setup, then click on Console, Select, and Confirm. And now all the faders are back to zero, the EQ, the compression, all the effects, everything is reset as if it's a new project. However, the scenes and snippets and libraries and everything that is stored on the console is still on the console. Now, if you want to erase everything from the console, you're going to go to factory reset. But before you do that, make sure to back it up. So go to backup and export. Make sure you have a USB stick plugged in and select export. And now it's backing up everything on the console. The scenes, snippets, libraries, everything. Cool. Now you can go ahead and close that. Now, if you want to erase everything, you're gonna go to factory reset, select and confirm. Now, if I go to my scenes, there's nothing there. There's no snippets, no cues. The library presets that I have saved before are now gone. These are the factory presets. So to back it up, I already have it on the USB. I'm gonna go to backup and restore. Click on that and look at the time. This is the latest file, backup file I did. So I'm gonna go down and select it. And you can backup either specific things, specific channels or effects, or you can backup the entire console, which I'm gonna do right here. Console.back, select it, and then confirm. And now everything is back. My scenes are back, snippets, libraries.
If this was helpful, consider hitting the like button, and here are more tutorials on this console, and here are some epic orchestral covers of popular songs. Click on one of them, and I'll see you there.